It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
What is up, Heroes of Dominion? My name is Charlie. This is Hero War Central, and I got a great question about how to counter Peppy teams. Now, you didn't specifically say Cleaver Peppy or Aurora Peppy, and I don't really know the rest of the team makeup. I don't know if this is a Facebook and web Peppy team or if it's a mobile Peppy team, but taking a look at just Peppy, what does Peppy do? Well, magic damage and status effect debuffs, as well as kind of that, you know, the boldness shield on your main hero there. And she also does big one hit damage with her one ability. So what can you do to block that? Well, if you're on Facebook and web, Sebastian is a great choice to avoid the debuffs. You could use a hero like Isaac to silence the mage. You could use heroes that have magic defense artifacts like Thea or Lilith to lower the damage output. You could use a hero like Cornelius to one hit Peppy if Peppy has the highest intelligence on there. If you're trying to lessen the damage with pets, you could use like Axel in order to lessen the damage. On the mobile side of things, if and when Isaac comes out and the kid is the same as Facebook and web, it would be a good way to slow down the damage output of any mage. The status effect removal is a little harder on mobile, but you could use a hero like Celeste or Nebula, potentially Sebastian, if, you know, depending on what status effect hits your team. But you also have ways to add your magic defense as well. You can add Faceless, you could do magic defense artifacts, like I said, with Thea. Other heroes have silence, like Kira, and of course, Thea has silence as well. Lots of ways to counter mage heroes, lots of ways out there. If you're looking at a Cleaver Peppy team, then the absolute best counter to Cleaver Peppy is actually Aurora Peppy. And there's a funny interaction there that I don't really want to get into with this video, but if you're coming up against a lot of Cleppy teams and you're trying to counter the Cleppy, Cleaver Peppy, then try Aurora Peppy yourself and you will not be disappointed. Hope you guys found this video educational. Hope this answers your question. I love you all. Good luck in Dominion.